My friend Jerome needs help. Thanks for bailing me out of a jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
You really helped during the siege.
Thank you. Hello there.
Hey, you! Do something! Christ almighty, thanks!
Ah, we all owe you.
Hey! Thank you for saving me.
Those masked freaks really chap my hide.
Hero or something?
What a day. Thank you.
Let me introduce myself properly. Jerome Jeffries. Most folks call me Pastor Jerome. I appreciate what you've done here. You have an instinct for helping folks. That's usually my calling. Mickey and Lou won't stop until they've bled Hope County dry, and they don't care about who they crush in the process. We need people to stand up to them. I'd follow someone like you. If you're looking for an ally, you found one.
Countryside's unrecognizable now.
I can't understand people like Jerome. Where's the benefit in trying to save people? You gotta work for your own self. That's what Pops taught us.